It is a new world order.
It is a new world order.
And you pick the people that run those agencies and the deputies that are pledging allegiance to the new world order and good governance.
There are people who have been planning this for a long time. Antifa, Soros. There are people that have anarchistic tendencies and views, socialistic tendencies. They want us to be part of one big world government. This could be the start of that.